Good morning, Erie. It's Matt from the End of Shelter here with my special guest, featured guest, Milo. Milo is a very sweet, adorable, but hard luck, six-month-old terrier mix, and actually came to the shelter as part of a cruelty neglect situation and really needs a home with extra special time, attention, willingness to care for a dog that, like I said, has been neglected. It's not just the winter weather here why Milo is wearing a sweater. Actually, you know, he has things like pee burns and missing some hair and such, that he's actually on the mend from a lot of that, but is going to continue to be on the mend while you first have him. The other thing to note, our veterinarian thinks that because of the bad situations and being so young, he may have a stunted growth. He may not get much bigger than this. Not sure, you know, but anyway, if you have the right home, you think, you know, and maybe a nice family situation where, you know, maybe everybody likes to pitch in and help out, and you just want to help out a sad case here. As you can see, he's not sad. He's happy. Come in and meet Milo. Know that we have walk-in hours. I just always want to remind you of that. Some people might not know yet. So you don't need to have an application filled out ahead of time, nor do we make appointments. Just come in Mondays noon to 7, Tuesday through Friday noon until 5, and Saturdays noon to 4. But yeah, come in and check out Milo. But keep in mind, you know, nothing that can't heal up, but just going to need to give him some extra love, time, and attention. Thank you, everyone, for your continued support. Stay safe, especially with the snow and the ice now. Stay warm. Come visit us. Come visit Milo.